Hey guys, I'm with Flynn.
Hiya!
And we've got NCS on right now. It stands for No Copyright Sounds, so we're not going to get copyrighted. So basically, what we're doing today is we're going to be types of people. Can you start my face? Types of people on the internet. Yeah? Oh, it might actually, we're going to do types of people in shops, actually. Why am I wearing my sleeping bag?
Me and my girl.
We're doing types of people in shops.
The smart ass.
So, we're going to turn this down.
No, we won't.
So the first person...
is the smart ass.
Is the person...
like Floss.
That always picks something up and then put... thinks, oh, I don't want this anymore, and puts it down in the complete randomest section ever.
That's probably me, actually.
Right, this is an example of it.
Oh, I wonder what I will get today. I like the look of this hat, like. Looks mint. Actually, you know what? It don't fit properly. Can't buy it. That's because it's black. The next person is the loud person. They're just like this all the time. I think I want to buy that and that.
I'm going to demonstrate. Oh, hello. Hello, love. I haven't seen that in ages. This was around in the 90s. So the next person is the person that literally buys
the whole shop.
One of everything, or like the whole shop.
Basically the smart ass.
Basically.
Oh, better skip this ad. Don't like adverts.
So Flynn's going to demonstrate that.
I'm about to zinger! I'm about to zinger! Help! Help! John Cena. Oh yes. This would look perfect on my bedroom wall. What do you think? Yes. It looks amazing. Oh yes. How about this for my mantel fireplace? I don't even know what it is. Oh, how about a cow? I'm going to sit in this lovely chair. Let's hope I don't fall off. Oh no, there's no bark. Do you know what? I'm going to buy it. Oh yes. Lovely vintage TV. I don't think I'm going to buy this one. I am not going to buy this one. Just fall! Right, the next person. Specifically shoe shops. You trying to say specifically?
Specifically.
They try on every single pair of shoes.
And I am going to demonstrate this one.
So they're just like, oh look, there's some shoes. Oh no, oh my.
Lego.
Action.
Oh, hello. I've come to the shoe shop today.
Yay!
Oh, I'm into a shoe of first, I'm going to try on these Batman figure shoes.
Yay!
Oh, they're very big. I'm not going to wear them on this.
You need to be quick because we are going to close in 5 minutes.
And now I'm going to try these ones on. Even though these ones are too well granny.
Well, that makes sense.
I'm going to try these ones on. Oh, they're way too small.
Small?
I'm going to try these ones.
We are closing in 30 seconds.
Oh, these ones are just right. Goodbye.
So the next one is suspiciously in toy shops. And Flynn is going to act this one out.
Excuse me, please may you pick that up? Please may you pick it up?
Kissy.
Enjoyed the video, give it a big thumbs up if you did, and yeah, bye.
Guys, smash that like button for an orcale out.
See, and remember to subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and give it a comment for the next video you want to see. And if you want to see it with this loser in it, bye.